Did you have a question?
Yeah, I did. What made you, or how did you come about singing with Weird Al Yankovic?
Okay. Oh. All right. Let's refresh our memory of White and Nerdy. All right. Oh, check this out. My brain was going a billion miles an hour.
What's it? What's the real name of the song?
Right and Dirty. Like the Millionaire.
And that would have put you through the cracks.
So he asked me to do this video, and he said, you know, just dance behind me. And some of you heard this story, so forgive me for repeating myself, but just dance behind me, and kind of like in the original video, like a millionaire, and just make stuff up. Okay. And so I started dancing. Al can't see me, but the director, the cameraman, everybody, I'm watching them, and they're going like, and I'm thinking, do I tone this down or a little bigger? Okay, you see that part where I turned around? That's when I said, I gotta go bigger.
I'm a helicopter.
That was the big move. So when the song was over, everyone fell to the floor laughing their guts out. And Al turns around to me and says, what did you do? I said, I don't know, let's watch the playback. We died laughing. So that was take one. I think we did it two times as well. And they used most of take one. And when this came out, my brother Jay called me and said, Donnie, you just destroyed your career. And I said, no, I actually just made my career with this. Well, I'm going to start getting ready for the show, but I'm going to take some pictures first.
Yay!